Did you know that the first electronic computer, the Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer, ENIAC, was invented in 1945? It was developed by John Mauchly and J. Presper Eckert and was funded by the United States Army. The ENIAC was about the size of a small house and could perform 5,000 calculations per second.